happening. Body deep, so deep. Why am I saying modulate your voice? Why did I teach you modulation? Most of you are saying, in the heart of the sleep, body deep, so deep, a tiny plant will fast asleep. Wake, said the sunshine, came to the... Wake, said the sunshine. Get up. Look out. Life is lovely. Wake, said the sunshine. Remember that graph that I drew, okay? That's what I want. That's what I mean by expression.
You know, when I saw him performing with such confidence and, you know, full of energy in front of so many parents, and you know, everybody was sitting, and he didn't even forget a single line.
We see a lot of change that we find in Ezekiel, and he's more confident now while he speaks. There's a lot of voice modulation and a lot of effort that is putting in.
The oral communication workshop, where we teach the child body language, posture, face expressions, pitch, tone.
I want a little pause. See, because when I say Kanak, pause. Then Kanak says, yes, buddy, correct? So there's a pause. Remember what I told you all, darling? Eye contact is a sign of confidence. Distance from the mic needs to be this much.
Wait, set the sunshine and creep to the light.
Arms outstretched, racing birds in the sky.
If you do this, it's half-hearted. If I do arms outstretched, let go. Believe in yourself. Believe in the poem. This is my body.
This is my body.
And I love all of me. Pause 1 second. Hands down. Thank you.
Thank you.
Take your...